okay?
Well, what's on your mind?
Everything. Work is exhausting. My family always needs me. I try to make time for friends, but that rarely works out. I'm just tired.
I've been working on it, putting in overtime, putting in overtime, putting in over. I've been putting in work, you know, I've been working overtime, working overtime, working over.
Do what I gotta do, so I gotta keep going, keep pushing, cause that's life, and that's the only way we move forward to the next part of the journey.
Too bad nigga should've been on his job. You know I deserve it, I've been working this hard. Yeah.
Hey, this is you.
Been working this hard, yeah.
Poet, sipping, getting lit as fuck.
What you said?
We been fucking on the couch, on the bed floor. There go.
I just know he didn't see us as a threat, so I don't remember he did at all.
I think, yeah, he most likely did see me as a threat at first.
I don't know. But I just know that when he sees me and you together, he's gonna be like, God dang. What? Like, left you where I did not see that coming.
Damn. No, baby. Yeah. I'm gonna looking for you.